this is the Røde Plads, and I think it's definitely the most interesting public space in Copenhagen and possibly in the world. And I just love it because it really fits the neighborhood, and my neighbors have moved here from all over the world, and it's great to see a little piece of everything. And I really love it because there's something here from everywhere, and it's nice to have a little piece of everything in one place.